Ladies and gentlemen, it's going to be an honor to introduce the gentleman. You're in for a treat. This is LP's oldest living endorser and most respected endorser. You're going to hear a gentleman who was the first person to ever play more than one drum. He developed the techniques to play two drums, three drums, four drums, all the multiple drums that you see, all the multiple drum techniques that you hear on conga drums today. The first to play fiberglass conga drums, the first one to play tuned conga drums. He is the most recorded conga drummer in the history of modern music. What you're going to hear is history, ladies and gentlemen. So how about it for the one, the only, National Endowment of the Arts Jazz Master, Cándido Camero.
Thank you.
One more time, yes?
Yes!
Yes?
Yes!
Everybody, whoa!
Whoa!